freedom for Cuba. Freedom for Cuba. We have a very clear message from Mr. President. This is not about COVID. This is about communism. This is not a moment, this is a movement. And we will not stop until we have freedom for Cuba. For every Cuban who craves freedom, I want you to know we hear you. We stand with you, and we will not stop till we're united together in freedom for everyone in Cuba.